Alright, we're continuing on with the Trial of Fire. Hopefully we don't burn.
Stand strong! Return to war! Use rocker leg! Don't fight! Ocean flip! Break on through! Hold on, everyone! Burst! Breakdown! Let's get him! Break
down! Break on through! Yeah, we're just plowing through these borehards with these powers.
Purification complete!
Big time grade! Yeah, let's... Not Dazzle, Edna. Yeah. It's a matter of just lighting these all, or do we have to light them in a specific order? There's 12 possibilities to that one. Divine our dragon torrent.
Hold on. As usual.
Okay. Nice!
Stand strong! Make a knowledge! Ready? Strike! Ready?
We have to be getting to a level up relatively...
Return to void!
Relatively soon. Came from there.
Give it your all.
Awake, Tenor.
Ready? Oh, we burned our mystic, so we are.
Let's get him.
I think these battles are avoidable, but we are trying to...
Break on through! That's...
Yeah, a couple more battles and we're gonna be leveled up.
We can't hold back.
Return to the wind.
More of
blue fire.
Elixir for day.
Break down.
Break on through.
Not yet.
Drop trigger.
Break down. Break on through.
It's gonna be like 4 or 5 more battles and we're gonna be leveled.
Is it over? I'm kinda tired. Looking for a fight? Oh, you found it.
It's over!
Well, that's a mess. I think we're gonna have to go back. Change targets on the fly. Now we're being targeted, that's a problem.
Is your sword style self-taught?
Yep.
Your grip, swing, and focus need work. But otherwise, it's okay.
Is that a compliment?
Of course not.
No, it is.
Huh?
Okay. So we go back up. That room in here. There's 12 possibilities. This is, yeah. Let's see. Neither one of these, then, is it? Do this. Also try it this way. Do they give you any indication of which is which? Or do they all just look exactly the same? The first one was only 6 possibilities. I think we're up to like 12 now. The only thing I think is just to try every single, like, one. I just noticed something. They're marked on the floor. That makes things a little bit easier. So really, there's just one possibility. Stop. We eventually will be able to, I think. Okay. So we come back to this room. Question now is whether we go upstairs or we continue into the middle. Which the game will allow us to do, of course. Oh, is it only from in here? You have to fire it from a specific direction, it looks like. We have to get the lava level up. Burning dash. Balder dash. god.
Looking for a fight? Well, you found it.
Ready? Don't overdo it. Oh my god. Yeah, we we burn right through them with this aromatization. Boom! Purification complete. Level ups for everybody. Roll kick. Red Saffron! What new art did we learn? Crimson Edge. Oh, they have different elements attached to them, it looks like. Okay. I think these we'll get more of when we get martial arts. It looks like we just learn these, and probably when we get enough, we get the option to decide what we want. I think we're better off without these guys here. Toughie.
Sweets are so good, especially after a battle.
This should tie us back to the beginning. Got ourselves a flame warder. Ready, Mickley, up board of water! Ocean Flex! Break on through! Burst! Three!
explosion blast!
Ready? Prepare yourself! Incoming action! Gotcha!
Burst! Breakdown! Breakdown!
You know, you're pretty mature, Rose.
Coming from you, I'm not sure how to take that.
What now, Edna?
And you're such a kid.
So we need to... Okay. This links us back up at the beginning, that's good.
Steady your nerves.
Your words will make you honor.
Who's off the way? Don't fight on the bench. Here it comes. Breakdown. As you're in the fall, close up.
Your words will make you
honor.
Breakdown!
Use Elixir of Atea and we didn't really need to.
Boom!
Where are we now? We'll work our way into the middle. That's what we want to do. Shock. We did give it to Mikleo's active weapon. That's something. Alright, I'm gonna start avoiding.
Can't hold back if we wanna win!
Problem. Peach gel. Man, we are getting quickly overwhelmed here. I think we're okay now. Nope, we need a life bottle to bring back.
Ocean Blitz! Ocean Blitz! Ocean
Holy crap, this is tough. They just keep coming. Now I think we're okay. Yeah.
What a formidable opponent.
Jesus. Got a wind step. Peach gel. Crimson veil. Is that a ring? No. What? Crimson Veil, I'm looking for it. Oh, there it is. Wearable by the girls. Any of them, really. Okay. It's more of an attacking deal. Might be worthwhile at higher levels to think about that kind of stuff.
Purification complete.
Okay. So this puzzle room needs to be solved in this specific way. So I put the two specifically here. Yeah, they have to be fired from exactly where the symbol says. I'm gonna go with more lava. Point of interest. Ah, here.
To think there'd be such a large rock of vermilion ore. That's not good.
What do you mean?
Vermilion ore is a mineral that can only be generated through immensely powerful fire-based seraphic arts.
So there are tough enemies ahead. I say bring it on.
Let your guard down, and you may wind up with more than a little skin burn. Certainly. This ore is far beyond my capability to produce, even with my fire affinity.
Then what scale are we talking?
Think of an erupting volcano, and you're closer.
Wouldn't be a shrine of trials without a trial or two, I guess.
Someone's unflappable, but I think he has the right idea. We can't back off now.
I think we do feed off into the middle now.
Hmm.
As soon as we figure out how to get down, anyway. I don't think it matters which exit we take now. I think we've been around the whole thing. We can... Okay, we have a lot of these. Yeah, I think we need to get out into the middle here. Anything where we can quick step our way through. Ooh. Oh, that's our objective. What is this then? What will this do? Let's push us higher. There's a treasure room. We need to... divert ourselves towards it. Dragon tail. Valium. Hearts go up. Barely. We don't have a ring that covers what we would lose. Yeah, so that does make it not worth it. The Valium is marginal. The Vellum. We'll have to start exploring these later. We have to... I have to go back. Save point. I don't think there's any other treasure rooms. Here then. It's chocolate gelato. No time for recovery for anybody. Nice. We go all the way. It must be okay, it is lower. That was just a hidden treasure room.
But still, isn't it almost too neat of a coincidence that this turned out to be a shrine of trials? I believe it. There's vermilion ore all over the place, after all.
Good point. Vermilion ore is only formed in the aftermath of the use of powerful fire seraphic arts.
By powerful, you mean like Lila's arts?
I'm afraid not. My flames are yet too weak to create vermilion ore.
Meaning there's an art user out there even stronger than Lila.
All right. I am Alpha, I am Omega, I am the master of cliffhangers. We are going to finish here today. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't done so already, feel free to follow one time. Sub, like, and share on the YouTube end of things. And we'll be back tomorrow afternoon for more of this. Till then, guys, later on.